So the area we live in, before it was developed in the late 70s, was an orange orchard, or a citrus orchard. So there's a few orange trees that remain. You can see one here. And let's go back this way a little ways. So we've seen about three or four orange trees. And back here is a lemon tree. I'll try to get back a little ways so we can see it. There's a big one way back that way. You can see right here, here's some green lemons. So some of the orchard still remains on the periphery.